By far, no matter where I checked, the top highest paid profession is. Hello, welcome back to my channel. And if you're new here, welcome. My name is Kata. We all know that nursing is a very good profession that will never leave you out of a job. That's a fact. Might not be the job you liked, but you'll always have a job. The fact is, some nursing specialties pay more than others. And if you clicked on this video, it's because you're interested in the top 15 highest paid professions. And that is what we're going to talk about. So if you want to know what the top 15 highest paid nursing specialties are, keep watching this video. Before we begin, please give a big fat like to this video and please consider subscribing so that you don't miss any of my content. The information that I'm about to provide you was pulled out of three different sources talking about nursing incomes. And I'm going to link all three of those down below in the description. So feel free to check them out for yourself for more details after you've finished watching this video. So in 15th place, we have the critical care nurse, making around $75,000 a year. A critical care nurse requires a specialized set of skills since they literally deal with life and death matters on a daily basis. They often work in hospital ICUs, but also can work in other areas of nursing. Becoming a critical care nurse is seen as one of the most coveted positions in nursing, as these nurses possess a very high level of critical thinking and nursing skills. In 14th place, we have infection control, making around $79,000 a year. Infection control nurses are responsible for monitoring, educating, and maintaining proper hygiene and infection control protocols in hospitals and long-term care facilities in order to reduce the risk of a hospital-acquired infection. In 13th place, we have the informatics nurse, making anywhere from $79,000 to $83,000 a year. Informatics nurses collect, analyze, and interpret medical data in hospitals, clinics, or pharmaceutical companies. These nurses analyze information systems data to improve nursing services and reduce errors to create strategies and policies to improve information technology, as well as improve and maintain quality patient care. In 12th place, we have nursing educator, making anywhere from $72,000 to $81,000 a year. If you're in nursing school, you know what nursing educators do. You know what they do. In 11th place, we have clinical trial or research nurse, making anywhere from $81,000 to $92,000 a year. These nurses work closely with physicians to precisely administer drugs and monitor chemotherapy treatments. Most nurses who wish to become clinical trials managers work in oncology for a few years and obtain oncology certification. In 10th place, we have RN first assist, making around $96,000 a year. A registered nurse first assistant, or RNFA, is a perioperative registered nurse that functions as a first assistant during surgical operations. In 9th place, we have a gerontologic or geriatric nurse, making anywhere from $89,000 to $97,000 a year. Geriatric nurses provide care to elderly populations and help patients maintain health conditions to maintain active lifestyles and independence. So if you like old people, go make some money. In 8th place, we have nursing administrator, making around $99,000 a year. A nursing administrator deals with the backstage operations of nursing, from budgeting and staff management to HR functions. So if you love nursing, but you don't really like patient care and you just kind of want to be behind the scenes, but still be a part of the medical world, that's for you. In 7th place, we have the orthopedic nurse, making around $100,000 a year. Requiring certification as an orthopedic nurse certified, these nurses work with patients who have experienced trauma, surgery, accidents, sports-related injuries, or geriatric issues such as brittle bones or falling. These nurses work in hospitals, rehab centers, physician clinics, or long-term care facilities. In 6th place, we have pain management, making around $101,000 a year. Pain management nurse works with the patient to determine what is causing the pain and consult with other medical professionals to determine the best course of treatment, as well as monitoring of patients to reduce the risk of pain medication addiction. In 5th place, we have the NICU nurse, making anywhere from $64,000 to $102,000 a year, obviously depending on the state, the hospital, all of the above. The majority of neonatal nurses work in levels 2 and 3, with level 2 patients being intermediate level of care for infants who may need oxygen, IV fluids, or special feeding. Level 3 nurseries are for critically ill infants who may require ventilators or more complex care. In 4th place, we have the certified nurse midwife, earning anywhere from $95,000 to $103,000 a year. Midwives may be primary care providers for women and newborns and provide education, wellness care, and disease prevention. These specialized nurses are able to participate in normal pregnancies and births, with physicians required for more complicated births. If I were to pursue a higher degree, this is the one I would go for, and not just because of the money. Actually, not because of the money at all. I just love babies. In third place, we have the clinical nurse specialist, making anywhere from $90,000 to $106,000 a year. In addition to diagnosing and treating various conditions, you'll be looked upon as an expert within your healthcare team. You might also specialize in a specific illness. Clinical nurse specialists focus on improving the status of nursing at the hospital. They are involved in research and bettering the care provided in the healthcare setting. In second place, we have the general nurse practitioner, making anywhere from $101,000 to $110,000 a year. As a general nurse practitioner, you can choose to open an independent practice or work in a variety of primary care settings. You can also advance your skills and your earning potential along the way. General NPs can later specialize in a field if they wish. And finally, by far, no matter the source I checked, the highest paid specialty is CRNA, so Certified Registered Nurse Anesthetist, making anywhere from $102,000 to $168,000 a year, and I'm sure depending on the state you can make much more than that. This highly skilled profession involves preparing and administering anesthesia to patients in collaboration with surgeons, anesthesiologists, dentists, podiatrists, and other qualified healthcare professionals, according to the American Association of Nurse Anesthetists. So there you have it. Those are the top 15 highest paid nursing professions. If you wish to learn more about the nursing world, please check out my other content. Don't forget to give this video a like and subscribe to my channel if you don't want to miss any of my content. Also, don't go into nursing for the money, okay? You're never gonna make it if you're only in it for the money. I'm just saying.